long can he stay up there?
I'm either a firefighter or a pole dancer, Randy.
No. It's all firefighter theme here in Melville. Say hi to the Melville Fire Department.
Good morning to you.
Good morning to everybody who came out for breakfast here today at the Firehouse Bar and Grill. We're going to make our way into the bar area. Say hi, everybody.
Randy, we need to point something out here, too.
Yes.
They're not normally open this early in the morning.
Right.
They don't open until 11 o'clock, but they did this especially for me because I was hungry in the Melville Fire Department.
Yes, I've seen you eat, and that's just about enough food.
Oh, it's about time. Look at this stuff. This is fantastic. Well, we've got Laura joining us. That's Laura Morrison and Margie Heimrich. And tell us how this all started, you guys.
Good morning. My gosh.
Well, we just got together with a number of firemen, and we wanted to promote firemen and policemen. So it took a while, but we're so excited to be able to do it, and to be able to support them is just a wonderful thing for us.
And it's not just a bar and grill. You hold charity events, you do bingo games, you do a lot of stuff for the community as well.
We do. We support the community. We've done a lot of fundraisers for like fallen police officers and fundraisers for Backstoppers. So it's a great opportunity for us.
And these two are best friends.
Yeah, they are.
And that's how it all started. And you have, your whole family's been in firefighting.
Yes. Yep, my father, my uncle, my brother.
Me too.
My husband was a fireman. He was killed in the line of duty.
That's right.
And that's what had me, you know, have such a passion for this because I wanted to honor him and his memory.
Robert Morrison.
Correct.
Yes.
Yeah. And now my son's a fireman as well.
And your son-in-law too.
Yeah. Well.
Future.
My daughter's boyfriend.
There.
My daughter's boyfriend.
Now he's got a proposal.
Now they gotta get married.
Jeez.
Well, not at that. Let's talk
about
the food.
I love it because red is my favorite color. Now, and we know firefighters sometimes are famous for, you know, firehouse chili and some great recipes. Did you guys take any of the recipes and kind of infuse it into what you're serving here?
We did. We took some of the recipes from other firehouses and kind of added our own twist to it and then just served it up and here it is.
Ladies, it looks fantastic. Randy and I are going to sample right now.
Yes,
we are. We're at the Firehouse Bar and Grill on Lemay Ferry here in beautiful Melville, your neighborhood and our neighborhood this morning.
What do you need?
We're going to take a little break. We'll be right back.